Tonight, former State Representative Jeremy Durham is facing 6 charges, including aggravated assault and a DUI. Police say last October, Durham crashed his car on First Avenue North and Broadway. The officer said he could smell alcohol, and when he tried to cuff Durham, he says Durham fought back.
Durham used to represent Williamson County. The House expelled him in 2016 after the attorney general accused him of sexually harassing 22 women.